In February, we celebrate Black History Month. It is the time of the year where we remember our history and we champion the present and look with hope towards the future. It is the time where we salute all of those who came before us, leading the way, no matter the cost. And it's a time for us to remind others of what once was compared to what is now. Our history is filled with success, bravery, and so many firsts. But unfortunately, we all know too well that we also have had so many moments of horrific pain and systemic oppression. This year's theme for Black History Month is Black Resistance, which notes the strength of African Americans and resisting all forms of oppression throughout history and, of course, day to day. Because in 2023, we are still fighting battles that we should have won a long time ago. But we look towards the future with hope, because the ability to resist and to fight until the finish gives us a moment where we can celebrate Black history and acknowledge so many individuals who came before us, who sacrificed continuously so that they could break barriers. And the biggest key is to ensure that history does not repeat itself, but we continue to fly towards the future with freedom.